Making of the constitution. This is always very important area. You need to revise sources of constitution, previous government of India acts, the important features of those acts. Then parliament chapter is very, very important. The seats distribution, reservation, and the various provisions about the president, about the prime minister, about the composition, etc. Then election area is also important. You should know about ECI, state election commissions, commissions, constitution, MCC, RPA, result, formation of government, role of president, role of governor, and various committees, recommendations. For example, Indrajit Gupta committee for the state election funding. Then we have executive. In the executive, we have to go through the president, then governor, then attorney general and solicitor general and CAG, right? Then parliamentary proceedings, various bills, processes, majorities and sessions. So for example, question hour have quasi news. Then in the judiciary, the constitution of judiciary, composition, jurisdiction, powers and the removal. Then commissions, various commissions, especially SC commission, ST commission, OBC, tribal, women, minority and human rights. Fundamental rights, fundamental duties, DPSP, various amendments to the constitution and special provisions. For example, special provisions under schedule 5 and 6, article 370 and various other special status given to the various states. Taxation jurisdiction, what is the jurisdiction of state government, what is the jurisdiction of central government, state assemblies, local self-government, 73rd and 74th constitution amendment, various parliamentary committees and their role.